I've been waiting the entire year to say this to you tonight, Baton Rouge. Baton Rouge, Louisiana, welcome to the very first ever Bayou Country Super Fest! With you right now. This is the very first time in my life I have ever headlined a stadium. And I'm going to be very honest with you again and tell you that I have just fallen in love with you after two songs. And I feel like it's only fair that I should tell you just how much I love you. Would that be alright with you?
Better than a school concert.
I love you.
I love you too.
Like I love sparkly dresses. And Baton Rouge, I love you like I love burning my ex-boyfriend's pictures.